Boxing Eagle here. If you like this video, make sure you hit the like button and also subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon on the top of your screen to get notified when the latest new content drops. One.
Yesterday you told me that if they didn't, the commission didn't.
You know, I'm a fighter. I'm a boxer. No, if second fight say no, for me it is not my problem. You know, just I come to box, I come to ring. You know, this is it's not my job. My job in the ring.
Frable, you told me yesterday that if Bob Bennett didn't make Canelo trim his beard, that you would know what's coming with the judges. Did you feel that way going in?
No, he did trim his beard. It was a lot longer the way he trimmed it up on top. But the judges, there's something that has to be done about the decisions here in Vegas like that. It's just unfair to the fighters.
Here's Bob Bennett from the Nevada Athletic Commission.
Hey guys. So, I have some numbers for you. Final attendance was 22,358, which is the biggest boxing event attended here in the T-Mobile Arena. 17,931 closed circuit seats. So, look, all around, obviously, it was a great fight. It was a great fight. It was a great event. It was a great fight. Congratulations. Beautiful fight. I mean, that's what the fans love. That's what the fans love. It reminded me of a few of my fights. That was really good. So congratulations. A lot of people are not understanding 118, 110, just like myself. That's the bottom line, but I have to say that Bird, yes, is a competent judge. She's been doing lots of world titles for many years. But yes, 118, 110, okay, yes. Yes, it is. And I can understand 115, 113, and the draw, 114, 114. I mean, personally, I had it 7-5 Canelo. And people can argue it could have gone either way. Because it was such a great fight. I mean, that's the bottom line. I think this is probably one of the best fights we've seen in recent years. These guys fought their heart off. Gennady's a tremendous champion, and Canelo's a tremendous champion. You know, and everybody has their opinion, and that's what made it such a great fight. You know, and I mean, I do feel bad for Bird for taking a lot of heat now. 118, 110. That was pretty widespread. I have to admit, but look, this is boxing. She's, like I said, a very competent judge and has been judging for many years. And Las Vegas is one of the best commissions in the world. So. I personally felt that boxing won today. I think boxing it was a win for everyone. I think this is what the sport needed, a fight like this with Triple G and Canelo.